So, since the 1970s, we talked about Multicure has been in business of making the drinking water systems, and they've been doing a fantastic job. But what they discovered along the way is there are people that need help with a little extra help with income, and so they decided their business was getting so big, but they're like, we need some word of mouth. How do we get out there more and spread the word more? So that's when they kind of developed the distributor development situation. So they allowed people to start selling their product too. And a lot of times you think, well, why don't we just advertise on TV or in magazines and stuff like some of the bigger companies? We're so much better than them, why don't we do that? Because the Rice family thought it would be better to give that money to people that were willing to put the work in and to spread the word about Multicure. They get the advertising, the money they get for commissions for advertising the product and spreading the word. And they get it in their pockets instead of a big corporation getting it. So that's the reason behind that. When you think about it, we could spend a lot of money on advertising and get our name out there more than we have it now. But it would take away the community that we've built of builders. And it puts more money in your guys' pocket. So it was important because the struggle is real. There's families, one-third of Americans just don't even have enough savings to pay for $500 or $1,000 emergency. The other third would have to resort to, or two-thirds, would have to resort to spending, cutting back on their spending, like really tightening the belt for a little bit, or charging it to a credit card, or borrowing funds from friends and family. And, you know, that's never fun. You can only do that so many times, too. And people get tired of it, so it's good to have. I mean, when you have an emergency, you have an emergency. But it's always good to have a little extra cushion if you can. Sometimes you can't. Sometimes, you know, the economy's bad, you're out of work, there's things happen that's bigger than what you anticipate. And so, you know, you have those hard times sometimes. But Multicure solves that problem a little bit by producing consumer-related products that can help people out and can also help you guys make a little extra money to get that nest egg and the little cushion that you have, an emergency fund. It's always good. And even if you have an astronomical income and you don't do it because you need the money, you know, it's just a great product to get out there, save for retirement, help you know, donate more money to charity at charitable causes and things like that. So it's really good. You can earn with personal sales with Multicure. One of the really downfalls, in my opinion, is with a lot of multi-level marketing or direct selling companies, is that they want you, for once, you have at least two people on your downline before you can make any money, and you have to maintain a certain income every month. You have to buy $100 worth of product, or you have to, you know, front load $10,000 worth of product and things like that. And that kind of, for one, it scares people off in the first place if they can't sell it or they don't have the money to guarantee $100 a month. And two, it overwhelms people. It overwhelms people. Like it adds more stress to your life. And you're thinking, I have to move $10,000 for the product. I don't know. Some people are great at it. They can do it like that. There's other people that it might take a little while. Then you have all the stockpile of it's just sitting there and, you know, adding more stress to your life. And we don't need more stress. Let me just tell you. You can earn with network sales. There are some people, like Barbara is one of them. Denise is one of them. Like most of the people in this room, natural networkers. You just talked with people. Barbara did a talk at our convention about being a natural networker and how easy it is to talk to people about Multicure. And just when you're at the beach in Hawaii, for instance, you just talk to people about what you do. You have your water bottle with you. So I say, hey, what's Multicure? Wear your t-shirt that says MultiPure. Have a thing on your car that represents MultiPure. Be out and about in your community, and people will naturally ask you, and that opens up a question. You don't even have to be hard with it. You don't have to do a hard sell. You just talk about it. Educate people. Because here's the thing that I've learned over the years is people want to know what you know. If you have something good, they really want to know about it. And we share stuff all the time. You know? Who does your hair? Where do you get that outfit? Where's the best restaurant? We're always talking to people about it. We don't think about it because we're actually not trying to get money for it, but we're always doing that. And so just incorporate your MultiPure business when people are talking about where they get their water. I bought this system, what do you think? Just talk about how MultiPure is. You just tell them, it can be easy. You don't want to really be a salesperson per se. You just want to be an educator and a communicator about the product. And you can earn residual income with replacement filter sales. So every time somebody buys a drinking water system and then they have to replace their filter, you have built-in customers right there. And you can even earn more. That's just the basics. You can earn more if you sell the home essential products like the Aqua Shower, the Aqua Splash, the little splash balls, and the Aqua Grow are three home essential products. The Aqua Source is the whole house system. These are products that you can recommend to people and make extra money of. They already have a drinking water system. Would they be interested in having Aqua grow for their garden if they're interested in gardens and things like that? So just always know, the best thing to know is know what products are out there and just talk about them. The Aqua Splash, I always recommend Aqua Splash for people, for one, for people who take baths on a regular basis, or for two, baby shower gifts. Because you have this brand new little baby that's just fresh out of into the world, and you want to put it in chlorine. You know, their skin is so gentle, and everything's fresh for them. And you want to do the best that you can to keep from having contaminants in their water. So you have a filter for their bottles or whatever, their drinking water, but then you want to bathe them in good chlorine-free water as well. And an Aqua Splash is a really great gift that people probably don't even think about. They have rank advancement bonuses. Every time someone earns a rank advancement bonuses, you get $50 to $500, depending on what rank you advance to. We have monthly achievement level volume that you can earn extra bonuses from too. And the cash program. The cash program is probably the most underutilized program that we have with MultiPure. And it's the easiest way to earn money. You have to be, in order to be the cash program, you have to be an active builder, and you have to be part of back office. And then once you're in back office, you have to opt in for the program. And what it does is it adds you to a roster of other people who have opted into the cash program. And anytime somebody gets an outside sale, they call the customer service line or they order something online, but they're not associated with another builder. They just saw us, a van passing by, or they were researching online and saw the report magazine saying that MultiPure is the best, and so they just call in. When those calls and orders get placed, MultiPure wants our builders to get the most money that they can. So if you're in the cash program, you get 25% commission off the sale that you didn't even have anything to do with. You just get a check in the mail, and it'll say cash program. And then that customer is also assigned to you. So now not only do you have a little extra bonus money from that sale, you also have a customer. So when they order more product, that the customer is assigned to you. If you're a member of the Founder Circle or the Executive Council, you get 50% for being a Founder Circle member, and 75% of that commission goes to your Executive Council. So if you have any interest at all in building your business and being into it, get into those levels of a Founder Circle or Executive Council is such a good thing. I mean, you can get up to 50% commissions on your sales if you take advantage of all of the things that MultiPure have to offer. It's really impressive what you can do. But here's the compensation plan basics. I don't know how some of you might be new to the business and you don't really understand the compensation plan or haven't really looked into it too much. But we made it was a little bit complicated for a while, kind of you had to do if this, then that kind of thing. Now we've realized how difficult it was to explain, so we tried to make it as easy as possible. So say you're just starting out with MultiPure and you're a junior builder. That's what we call when you're first starting out. And you sold an AquaSource for $1,700. Your commission would be $220. So if you're looking to make a business with MultiPure, or you just want to have some supplemental income to pay your car payment or put aside for college funds or pay whatever bill, and you think, well, I need to sell, what do I need to sell in order to make the $500 a month that I need to cover this? You can just go up and say, I'm an executive builder, so I'm going to sell, I need to sell at least 2 Aqualux to get almost $500. So you make that your goal for the month. Whatever you have, make a goal for yourself and say, I want to try and make $500 this month. What do I need to do to make that? All you have to do is say, if I sold an Aquadome and an Aquaversa, and you can look at the sheet very easily and tell what you need to do to get where you need to be. It's very simple. And how do you get to be a builder? Is everybody here a builder already? Are you thinking about being a builder, which is joining MultiPure? Are you? Okay, well, welcome. So the first thing we do to be, we make it really simple. The only requirements we have is to sign up to be a builder and to buy a drinking water system. One of our drinking water systems, because how can you sell something that you don't use yourself? Really, If the people will ask, well, what do you think? Which one do you have? And you say, I don't have one. how credible do you think people are going to be with that? So, we have a range of prices of our drinking water system. So, if you're really, we have $170 for the Aqua Mini all the way up to $1,080 for the Aqua Lux. And we have a $300 system and a $480 system. So we have different price ranges, and we have installment payment plans too. So that, helps a little bit with that if you need it. But choose a starter kit, sign up to be a distributor builder, which you can do at this meeting today for free. You don't get the whole starter kit, but if you want to sign up today for free and you don't buy a drinking water system, you at least get to be on the list of being a builder with MultiPure until you can make your first sale. And so it's that's simple. You can make commissions. After you've purchased your drinking water system, you have your signing up, you can make your first commission, like right away. You don't have to have a downline, any of that stuff. So it is so easy. The second step is to learn about MultiPure. We have so many resources. We have the builder's manual that we have that you can take a look at and carry it with you, read it when you want to go. I like to read solid material. It helps retain it when I'm like touching it and reading it myself, more so than online. So that's a really good resource for that. But we also have online at MultiPure.com, you can find out anything you want to know basically about the drinking water systems, like going on MultiPure.com and looking up at the opportunity tab. It tells you about the compensation plan, the business, and it talks about the products and different little specials and ways to earn money in that. So that one little tab has a wealth of information, so that's a good one to know. Plug into social media. I monitor the Facebook and Twitter and Instagram accounts. We have a lot of questions that come across social media. So if you don't already have a friend of Facebook or a friend of MultiPure on Facebook, do so and follow us. Because somebody may ask a question that you want to know, or you can easily contact me. I check it a few times a day. I'll go on and see if there's any questions. And sometimes they're very simple questions. Sometimes they're a little more intense. And sometimes we have to take it offline because it's too much for the majority, but mostly these are great resources. And other builders that are attached to it, David Green is a big proponent. He and Sue Anderson are always having a dialogue back and forth and answering questions and helping people out too. So there's other builders that are real active with Facebook. It's a good little community to have with MultiPure. Attend the meetings, like the one you came today. This is a way to meet other people in your area. Kind of break the ice a little bit. People, and they know, everybody who lives around you knows something that they can add a value to you. So getting to know each other, maybe meeting off times too, besides the times that we have meetings. You can discover Donna wanted to know about NSF, and Denise has an answer for her. I mean, there's things like that. Denise has been in the business for so many years, like she knows. She's an expert at it. So
good resources.
There's this whole room is filled with good resources of people that are willing to help, because the most important thing for us is to make sure that people know about MultiPeer. We want people, the biggest thing that anybody wants in this whole room is to get people healthy with clean water and to share it. Really, at the end of the day, that's the most important. And that's how you team up with the other builders. That all ties in together. The third step is become a drinking water advocate. Carry your MultiPure logoed items. Wear your shirt. Talk to people about MultiPure. Tell them that you what you know about water. Even if you don't like, you just don't go out with MultiPure first, but you just talk about water, and they say, well, how do you know so much about water? And you can say, well, I work for a company, or I'm part of a company who does drinking water systems. That's how I've learned all this. So you know, it can be that subtle, not just, you know, but be an advocate. That's what you are. You know what you're talking about. Invite people to taste the difference of MultiPure. Invite them to your home. Invite them to different little events that you might have going on. Invite them to attend meetings. So they might be on the fence a little bit about, I don't know if I should do this. I don't, you know. But sometimes coming to a meeting like this and seeing a group of people who are in the business as well, and the company that comes out and talks, that kind of alleviates their mind, and they can make a decision at that point. And at the end of the day, it's your business. Whether you do it online, whether you do it person to person, however you want to do it, as much as you want to do it, as little as you want to do it, it's up to you. There's no stress. There's no stress to it. It's just talking to people. We have some builders who just do specifically online. They really don't do a lot of face-to-face things, and they do very well too. So whatever feels comfortable for you, you can do it with MultiPure. And all you're doing is using great products to help others, and you're helping yourself with a little extra income. I can't finish up this. We're talking all the great things that we do in the community with the drinking water system without talking about the Pure Foundation. A lot of you know some of the works, good works that MultiPure has done with Pure Foundation. One of the things that the most recent thing that we did was went to Puerto Rico to help out after the hurricane. As you know, there's some devastation. There's people without water, power, food. There's very difficult to get into the community or the country. And so MultiPure had a heart for it. You know, what can we do? We have these water boxes that MultiPure manufactures that's military grade, and it can use like a car battery or solar power to filter water for people. So after a lot of phone calls and trying to mix calls and stuff because the communication was so sketchy, Kenton, Susan, and Justin from our corporate office just basically went kind of like a wing and a prayer kind of thing. Went out there, we had that 5 units, they took it out to Puerto Rico to check out what they could do. They finally got, there's a few builders that we have in Puerto Rico at different areas of the island that we were able to finally get in touch with once we got on the ground there. And they distributed them throughout 5 different communities in Puerto Rico. There's people that were having water that were basically, it was coming down a hill. They had a hose hooked into a bucket, and there was dead chickens in the water. I mean, just imagine. But this is what they had to work with. When we brought the drinking water systems over there, we were able to help them get purified water. And it helped tremendously. And then Jen and Zach went another time and delivered, I think, 3 more systems. But we teamed up with the Boys and Girls Club in there because we couldn't figure out, well, where's the best place to get this where the most people can use it. You know, they have to bring their buckets over and get good water. So the Boys and Girls Club helped out with that. And Boys and Girls Club is such an awesome program. Until we worked with them in Flint, I did not know how good that they were. They're just an incredible group of people. But they helped us get these systems out throughout Puerto Rico and helped so these people who were stranded get clean, at least clean water. You know, and at the end of the day, you can survive a little bit without the electricity and things like that, but you need clean, healthy water. And so it's important. So we're proud to be a part of our corporation is able to do that through the Pure Foundation. And if you want to know more about the Pure Foundation or helping or whatever you can, there's some information in your packets that you have there. You can call us at the office and we'll be happy to talk to you about it or look online. So it's just a good thing we like to bring out that MultiPure not only just good for the systems and we have a great group of people, but we also are trying to spread the word and help wherever we can to what resources that we have. So what can you do today? We're going to do an overview. First, you can protect yourself with buying a MultiPure drinking water system. It has the best product, the best value, and if you purchase anything here today, there's free shipping. So even if we don't have it here on their table, if you want to buy anything, you don't have to pay for shipping if you buy it here at the meeting. You become a builder today for free. If you buy a drinking water system, when you purchase a drinking water system as you sign up, you also get the free $50 starter kit for free. And that has some tools that you can use out in the field, the opportunity handbook, OTO testing, some of our forms, all that. So that's what that's part of the starter kit. And you can start your builder business. That's the third thing you can do. As soon as you walk out the door, you've signed up, you can start talking to people about MultiPure, and you can start earning commissions right away. It's that simple. So I really encourage you, if you have any inclination to being a business builder with MultiPure, sign up today. There's nothing to lose. So if you want the simple solution of all the drinking water system problems that we have out there, MultiPure is convenient. MultiPure is the highest performing system. It's got certification behind it to back it up. It's affordable. When you think about some of the high prices of other systems, MultiPure is way more affordable. And most of all, it provides peace of mind from water situations. So make a difference with MultiPure. All right. So I want to wrap up because we still